Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's my great honor to be here to show some of the experience for the 10 years of cryosurgery. So, establish a cryo center. What do we need? First, I think we need a team. This is a teamwork. We need equipment, patient, procedure, and research. So, Fuda cryosurgery team, we have a lot of staff related to our cryosurgery. Professor Xu, we have the surgeon, head and neck, surgeon, general surgeon, and the thoracic surgeon. And we have physician oncologist. We have anesthesia. We have a labor research colleague. We have a training nurse. First of all, we need a leader, excellent leader. So Professor Xu is the first in China to start cryosurgery, one of the first. So we need a well-trained medical team for cryo. We need a surgeon for open. We need an anesthetist, radiologist, sonographer, physician, and a nurse. So every member is important in this team. That means a teamwork can do something better for cryosurgery. Equipment. We have by now only two cryo machines available in the world for cryosurgery. We have both of these machines. I just show this is the history. We begin with the cryosurgery. In the history, the probe is 8 milliliters. This is the history we begin. It's 5 millimeters, 3 millimeters, 2 millimeters. Now it becomes 1.7 millimeters. So, what's the main improvement for cryosurgery? The probe size increase, become fine, become small. It is the most improvement for cryosurgery. So you need ultrasonic, you need a CT scan, you need MR, you need DSA, you need a PET CT. So you need many equipment to support you for cryosurgery treatment. Where the patient, who is the patient suitable for cryosurgery? Where they come? So by now the patient who put up is a come from 56 countries. Why they come? This is 10 years. We have from 2003 to 2013. We have nearly 6,000 patients and cryosurgery in Fuda Hospital. This is a number gradually going up and by now, it is done. Why? Because we know the limitation of cryosurgery. We gradually know some patients not suitable for it. We still have more new techniques to help the patient. So we are multiple treatment for the patient. What kind of patient we do most? Most is the liver and the lung. It's the first and second. But in our hospital, the pancreatic cancer still with a high number. Because we are the first to do a continuous cryoablation for the pancreas. Pancreas cancer, no good other choice for surgery, chemo, radiation. So this is another of our hospitals. For resectable tumor, do surgery, that's good. But some patients still not accept surgery. You refuse their condition. So for resectable tumor, can be killed, cancer can be killed by cryosurgery in early stage. This is one of the patients 5 years later, just with cryosurgery, no other treatment. So that means for resectable tumor, if not suitable for surgery, I mean if not suitable for surgery, this cryosurgery is a choice. Most of the patient is unresectable tumor, such as like this patient. Our cut operation open and close. Because of the bleeding, the surgeon open and close. After chemo, loss of hair, what they do? We do cryosurgery first. Then, do operation, take the tumor out. Because the tumor is dead, not bleeding when you do operation. So, let the unresectable tumor become resect. This cryosurgery. Older patient, 94 years old, with the tumor here, the rib broken, pain. Old one, after 180 years,
and then his age too.
120 years old, just cryosurgery. For the young, the tumor in the neck cannot operate by the surgeon, just do tracheotomy. Children, we do cryo,
take it, the patient recovery.
So, cryosurgery can do a lot for resectable and unresectable tumor. This is what the patient we can do. Procedure for cryosurgery, you can do open, intraoperative, laparoscopy, and endobronchial cryosurgery, percutaneous. We can do cryosurgery and laparoscopy in open surgery and brachial cryosurgery before, after the open area. Ultrasound, most we do is a combination of ultrasonic and CT. Ultrasonic give you real-time knowledge when you puncture. CT give you more clear image. ICU is one of the important things for cryosurgery. All the patients after cryosurgery in your hospital will back to ICU for monitoring. You can find them and deal with the complication in time. So ICU hope decrease the complication. In the past, we use the external shears for percutaneous insertion. You have the needle outside the shears. Before we do the, because the probe is big, we with the shears outside. When we take all this out, then we put something inside the hole to stop bleeding. But something's changed. By now, we have the 1.4 meter probe from the Galileo company. Their probe is so small you can directly percutaneous ablation without shear. So compare with the using shears, directly percutaneous puncture is safer, more precise and time saving. This is should become the standard treatment for cryosurgery. Scientific research. We do some scientific research. This is for the we compare it in the 2 cycle and the 3 cycles freezing of the liver with the animal. The same freezing time, but it is divided into 2 times freezing. It's a 3 times freezing. Even the freezing lesion the same, but the necrosis area is different. So complete necrosis area is more in 3 cycles freezing circle. For the metastasis liver cancer, more times cryosurgery is better than single times, because metastasis liver cancer most is multiple, seldom single. So multiple cryosurgery, not a single time, it can get a better result. This is our data. For HCC, TCE combined cryosurgery, the result is better than single TCE than single cryosurgery. This is our data to show. If even HCC metastasis, both stage, require intra and extra liver, its result is better than just a simple bilateral treatment. Immunotherapy for HCC, combined cryo, our result is encouraged. This is the best result that comes from cryo immunotherapy, then simple cryo and immune and treatment for HCC. For the pain control with the cryosurgery for liver cancer, also can benefit for patients. The complication after cryoablation for liver cancer, there is some, generally it's safe. One of the difference from the radiofrequencies from the other surgeries, it is a special complication from cryoablation. It is a thrombocytopenia. So you should know, pay much attention for the special complication of cryosurgery. Also in lung, 3 cycles freezing result is better than 2 cycles freezing. So also the professor such as the US leader, they also get the same result. For lung, the amount of the standard freezing procedure is 3 cycles. So even for 4 stage of lung cancer, is it meaningful to do cryosurgery or just the chemo or not? Our results show combined treatment than single chemo is a better result. This is the OS different from the single chemo. Chemo and cryo is better than chemo. The tumor, if in the area, we can combine the endotracheal cryotherapy and extratracheal cryotherapy. So combined cryotherapy, the result is better than a single cryotherapy. For lung cancer, cryoimmunotherapy is better than just cryo or just chemo. So immunotherapy in our hospital has become an important thing, important treatment combined with the cryo to anti the cancer. Complication of the lung cancer, generally no serious problem. It's sick. The pneumothorax is about 20-30%. It happens. And the provision of the needle tract CD, we think the 2-step 3D, it can provide such effect. For pancreas cancer, from our animal experiment result, we get the primary data, 5 millimeter rule. That means the iceberg, 5 millimeter, then the tumor can cause the completely death of the tumor. So if you for the pancreas freezing, you need the iceberg, 5 millimeter. Do not like the liver, you need 1 centimeter bigger than the tumor. For continuous approach for pancreas, pancreatic cancer, always think it's dangerous. This is one of the article. We do the research to the approach to the tumor from by the result we think is sensitive. From our research, cryosurgery for pancreatic cancer, the result is better than just the cable. Double the lifetime is the published report. And combined with immunotherapy, will improve the outcome for the pancreas cancer. Quite immune is the best result. Side effect, generally it is safe. This I will publish our side effect. No patient death. So another thing, the pain control is very, very good result for with cryosurgery combined with the select block. We published the book in Chinese, English with Professor Poulton. We have published 100 research paper by now for cryosurgery. We get the our government certified award, more contribution and award at the international conference, more communication with other professors and hospitals. We have the training course for the doctor from other hospitals from China, also abroad. We also help other hospitals to establish cryosurgery center. This is, we help the Indonesia from South Korea to establish the cryo center. I just briefly introduce the 10 years experience of Fuda's cryosurgery. So I hope we have more communication and discussion, especially with the Asia Association of Cryoablation to set up. We can do much more to contribute more to the world of cryoablation. Thank you.